this old guitar, don't know what the hell it is. Ain't even trying to find out. There's not going to be any hope of doing so. Definitely made here on USA soil, without a doubt. People were still riding horses when this thing was made. Okay. This thing was excavated out of the ground, full of dirt and roots and everything. Puts hardware on it, puts strings on it, lay it. Kitty cat on the rope again. This is a very neat classical parlor guitar. Very, very old. This is something that a guy riding and roping on the range would have with his saddle on his horse. Quite literally, this is the real McCoy. You know, the way this was acquired, I'm not even going to go into it all. I had a lot of work on it. Taking mud, dirt, and roots and shit out of it. Wiping it all off. Put some turbo gears on it. I used the original bridge because I'm still on there. I'm going to take my Barlow knife and tap some of the frets back into the fretboard. Quite a bit of work went into getting this thing back up and rolling. I really like it. A lot of videos of me playing it, sitting on the bed in there, picking on it. And I love the way it sounds. But it's cold outside. Actually, it's hot outside. Thank you.